Today is going to be a fun day here in Groningen. The third edition of the boat parade is taking place here in the city. In Dutch, Grachtenfestijn, I have to ask how to pronounce that. More than 80 boats are expected to fill the canals of the city with music, entertainment and lots of beer. Let's see what happens. Look, boats are coming. Hello, we are with Carla and Manuela from the organization of the Grachtenfestijn boat parade. First of all, how do you pronounce this?
Grachtenfestijn.
Grachtenfestijn. I try my best. Okay, girls, how many boats have participated this year?
We were planned to have 100 boats, but only 80. But next year we want 150.
And what do you have to do to participate, to sign up?
You can send an email to info@grachtenfestijn.nl and that's everything.
So it's the first time do you participate in the boat parade?
Yes, that's the first time. Yeah.
And how was the experience?
Well, it was just like summer in Groningen. It was nice weather. There were over 100 boats, small, big, and a lot of music, a lot of happy people in Groningen.
Cool. So are you going to repeat next year?
Yeah, for sure.
You going to repeat next year?
Of course. Every year, until I die.
Hey, we are here with the winners of the parade, the pirates.
The number one, yes, our.
After the boat parade, the party is not over. Everything continues here in ReitdiepHaven. Also, the ReitdiepPOP festival has just started. After 5 o'clock, we have to leave, and we are leaving with the best party in all the boat parade. Yeah.